L'ostéoporose est une maladie qui fragilise le squelette et favorise les risques de fractures. Je crois que c'est un peu à l'image d'une équipe de football où les défenseurs seraient affaiblis et ça permettrait à l'équipe adverse de marquer des buts. Et là, ça serait catastrophe. Si j'avais un conseil pour les jeunes filles et les garçons, ce serait de bouger, d'avoir beaucoup d'activités sportives. Vous pouvez savoir si vous êtes un sujet à risque sur l'ostéoporose en remplissant le questionnaire One Minute Risk Test. Move it or lose it.
I would not have been able to achieve what I have without healthy bones. I want young people to be aware of the risks of osteoporosis. Fractures can be prevented if early action is taken. It's important to eat well to maintain healthy bones. Running or jogging is a great way to keep your bones strong. Everyone should treat their bodies with respect. Move it or lose it.
People thought we were a little crazy when we said we wanted to race a bobsled in the Winter Olympics. Well, we took a few risks and we did it.
There are some things we don't take risks with, like our bone health.
Without strong bones, we would not have been able to ride a bobsled for a country without winter.
So, take the IOF Osteoporosis Risk Test. It's only 1 minute. Beat the break so you too can follow your dreams.
I think it's very important you take action in your life, have a diet rich in calcium, and exercise yourself. The idea that I could have osteoporosis never crossed my mind until my doctor said that I could be on risk. Be aware about the risk and take care. Do what I do. Beat the break.
It's very important that we're moving, continue moving. Doesn't matter what we do, exercise or playing tennis or soccer. We have to move, and it's also good for your muscle, not just for the bones. If you want to prevent osteoporosis, do like me. Have babies when you over 60s, so they can run you all over the place.
If you have osteoporosis, the density and quality of your bones is reduced. My mother has osteoporosis, and I don't want anyone else to get it. Reduce your drinking and take some exercise. He doesn't have to be football. Take the IOF 1 minute risk test. Give osteoporosis the red card. Move it or lose it.
L'ostéoporose est une maladie qui fragilise le squelette et favorise les risques de fractures. Je crois que c'est un peu à l'image d'une équipe de football où les défenseurs seraient affaiblis et ça permettrait à l'équipe adverse de marquer des buts. Et là, ça serait catastrophe. Si j'avais un conseil pour les jeunes filles et les garçons, ce serait de bouger, d'avoir beaucoup d'activités sportives. Vous pouvez savoir si vous êtes un sujet à risque sur l'ostéoporose en remplissant le questionnaire One Minute Risk Test. Move it or lose it.
Zur Osteoporose habe ich eigentlich einen sehr, sehr wichtigen Bezug, weil ich selbst darauf achten muss und deshalb auch anderen Menschen zeigen möchte, dass man trotz Behinderung auch gesunde Knochen haben kann. Osteoporose ist eine sehr fiese Krankheit, weil sie sehr unterschätzt wird. Es ist sehr, sehr wichtig, dass man die Menschen darüber aufklärt. Es ist so, dass ich gerade jungen Menschen zeigen möchte, dass es so eine Krankheit gibt und dass man dagegen vorgehen kann. Das können sie, wenn sie walken gehen oder wenn sie ein bisschen joggen gehen. Move it or lose it.
Que eu imaginava que a osteoporose era uma doença apenas que pegava na velhice. E você pode estar prevenindo desde então. Para você ser um bom surfista e uma boa surfista, é essencial você ter uma vida regrada, saudável. Visite o site da IOF e faça o teste de risco de 1 minuto. Conheça os riscos e previna-se, hein? Faça como eu. Beat the break.
Se tu hai l'osteoporosi, la qualità e la densità delle tue ossa sono ridotte. L'osteoporosi mi sono interessato perché ho avuto e ho tuttora mia mamma che è malata. Per ridurre il rischio di osteoporosi, la cosa principale è lo stile di vita e fai esercizi. Non necessariamente deve essere il calcio, è sufficiente un'attività fisica che ti piaccia. Trova il tempo per fare il test di 1 minuto di IOF. Cartellino rosso per l'osteoporosi. Move it or lose it.